Woman in Waterbury is waking up behind bars this morning in connection with a gunfire incident at Perkins Pier in Burlington just last week. Police tracked down this woman, 21-year-old Tia Mobbs, to an address in Waterbury. Last Monday, police responded to Perkins Pier after Mobbs allegedly shot another car. The 21-year-old is now facing 3 counts of aggravated assault and reckless endangerment. If you have any information about this shooting, call Burlington Police.